Thank you. Fine, thank you.
Yeah.
G'day, Gavin.
Quick, buddy. Quick. Come on.
What?
What?
Strike.
Yeah, well, we did it.
I thought it was a foul. There's
Chip. Get the ball, Chip. Give it to Coach.
Here we go, Quincy. You got it now.
What?
Go, Eric.
They were telling him not to do it the first time.
Thank you.
Place it first now, Thunder. Look alive. Be ready.
Great job, Hunter!
Hey, Hunter, open here.
Dig deep now, too.
That is out! That is out!
Two, we started.
two.
And tell him.
Yeah.
open both tackles.
Where we at?
Bend down to prove it. All right, let's go back.
Let's go, wait.
Oh, buddy.
Stay down, Jake.
Here we go, eight.
Fire it up. Miles, did you hit a 21?
Here. heat through the back, heat across the shoulder. And
then heat it.
Yeah, it all runs off of a little Milwaukee battery.
Good pitch. Hold it, not coming. To get balls back. Don't call out to him, okay?
Why?
Because he's in a game.
Thank you.
two tickets, one for me, one for the boss. And we had a little league tennis team. And nobody else was coming for us, except the new people that got in. So Kerry, he didn't know I had tickets. So he was just like, hey, you're going to be there tonight, right? Nobody else is. So I told my boss, I said, listen, I'll go through that. And then, so my mother-in-law was going to watch the kids.
It's not the only game that that's happened with.
So I said, all right, we'll get to Tuesday.
There was one game that you had all
Monday around midnight. Yeah. Our brother's son, 3 years old, fell on a tree stump. The tree falls over and he's got the spike sticking up.
Was it? Coming down!
So they flew in the midst of it. So that meant my mother-in-law was watching my kids Tuesday night. So I had to bang out of Tuesday night. So my boss goes, Tuesday evening, he goes, listen, I'll go to the game for you. I'll take you there. I'll sacrifice for the game. He goes, but you got the tickets for Wednesday. If it goes for you. It didn't go for that. I don't like the first crowd that people come in. So I'm really not that upset.
Stay in that box, bro.
No, I want to hit her. I think that it would be something cool to be able to say you were at. You know.
Muscle, Eric.
Yeah.
back on, no tag back.
Look in the trunk, buddy.
He'd been up there for.
Oh, I did!
Well, we're doing a project. Job site doesn't open until 7. But I'm sitting in the parking lot, staring into the field. Before the deer came, you know what I saw running? Well, there's a red stag, and then the elk.